for at least the next week, Lisa Blair will be running off salt air and adrenaline.
I'll be sleeping in 20-minute intervals the entire way to New Zealand.
She's hoping to complete the world's fastest solo sail to New Zealand. The voyage from Sydney is 1,200 nautical miles, or just over 2,200 kilometres. The record is 12 days. Lisa hopes to do it in under 10.
I've been waiting for about 4 weeks for a window to go. And so what is happening is we've got a southerly coming through tomorrow morning. So I'm trying to get out to sea far enough to catch that southerly.
Blair already holds 5 world records, including circumnavigations of Antarctica and Australia.
I'm exhausted, just so incredibly exhausted at the moment.
It was on a trip to the South Pole that she dreamt up this journey in the name of sustainability.
We had to have a person on the bow of the boat with a boat hook pushing the rubbish out of the way.
Climate Action Now is the name of her yacht, which runs off wind, solar and renewable diesel.
Lisa knows not everyone will take bold action for the environment, but she does hope to inspire us all to make small changes to reduce our carbon footprint and plastic waste.
I definitely think a single person can make a difference.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.